All right, breaking news. Police shooting in Sylmar. KCAL is live over the scene on Foothill Boulevard just south of the 210 freeway.
Details are limited right now. We don't know if anyone was shot. LAPD tells us they'll have more information in about 15 minutes. We'll also have a crew headed to the scene, and we'll keep you updated.
Yeah, as you can see, they're obviously very active.